weighing in at 361.2 pounds. If Yoda was that big, we'd have a different problem. So fisherman Kelly caught it, and then with the help of the Thunderbird crew was able to reel it all in. Kelly says when the fish first bit, she knew something might not be right here. It's a little bit bigger than her. In fact, it was so large it was lifting her off the deck.